once Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows your tongue to move, it's because He wants to give you something. Allah is the one who let your tongue move. Allah is the one who let you make dua. Allah is the one who gave you access to His door. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who gave you that direct connection. And Allah loves to hear your voice, even though He doesn't need your voice. He doesn't need your existence, but Allah loves to hear your voice. And subhanAllah, that part of the chapter honestly gives me a lot of, it takes me back to that statement of Ubay ibn Ka'b radiallahu anhu. Like the Prophet said to Ubay, Allah has commanded me to read Surah Al-Bayyinah to you. And he said, Ya Rasulullah, wait, Allah named me? Sammani? Allah said, read to Ubay? Like you, Allah said, Ubay my name? And he said, yes. And Ubay just broke down crying. So how is it when Allah says, I like hearing your voice? You enjoy your conversation with me at night? I enjoy my conversation with you at night.